We want to solve the given equation. We have the square of r plus 4 plus 2 times the quantity r plus 4 minus 3 equals 0. We could multiply all this out and then solve the quadratic equation. However, we could probably solve it more quickly by recognizing the given equation is in quadratic form, meaning the form of au squared plus bu plus c equals 0, where u in this case would be equal to 1 factor of r plus 4, and therefore u squared would be equal to 2 factors of r plus 4, or the square of r plus 4. So let's go ahead and solve this by performing substitution and keep it in its current form. Let's let u equal 1 factor of r plus 4, and therefore u squared is equal to the square of r plus 4. Performing the substitutions into our equation, we can now write the given equation in terms of u as u squared plus 2u minus 3 equals 0. Let's go ahead and factor it in this form. If it does factor, we will have two binomial factors. The first positions will be u and u. The second positions will be the factors of negative 3 that add to positive 2, which are positive 3 and negative 1, giving us a factor of u plus 3 and a factor of u minus 1. But again, because we are solving for r, not u, let's now perform another substitution and we'll replace u with r plus 4. This will give us a factor of the quantity r plus 4 plus 3 and a factor of the quantity r plus 4 minus 1. And now we'll go ahead and simplify these two factors. For the first factor, r plus 4 plus 3 is r plus 7. And the second factor is r plus 4 minus 1, giving us a factor of r plus 3. So this is an alternative way of getting the factors of the original equation without having to square r plus 4, distribute 2, combine like terms, and then factor. Continuing, the product on the left is equal to 0 when r plus 7 is equal to 0, or r plus 3 is equal to 0. And now we solve these two equations for r. For the first equation, we subtract 7 on both sides. We have r equals negative 7. Or for the second equation, we subtract 3 on both sides, giving us r equals negative 3. Let's verify both solutions do work by substituting them back into the original equation and making sure the left side of the equation does equal 0 when r equals negative 7 or r equals negative 3. I've already set this up to save some time. Notice when r is negative 7, the left side of the equation does equal 0. And when r equals negative 3, again the left side of the equation equals 0. Both values of r satisfy the given equation, and both are solutions. I hope you found this helpful.